Hey, I'm Steve. Steve Johnson. I'm a pretty average high school freshman. My grades are okay, but I don't always make it to school on time. Or ever. So here I am, wasting away my weekend in detention. I can't wait to get home and just relax. But I think the bell's finally about to ring. And in 3, 2, 1... Squeeze past you to get to my locker.
You forget something too.
Yeah, can I just get through?
Nope, the door's locked.
Wait, why?
It seems they lock the doors after school hours. Probably to prevent people from making slip and slides in the hallway or something.
Oh, don't be such a bump on a pickle. It was one time.
I believe the saying goes, don't be a bump on a lock.
Oh, whatever, dude.
Why are you guys still here anyway?
Football practice?
I was at Scholar Bowl.
I was taking a beauty nap. Musical rehearsals for me.
What about him?
No one knows. He kind of just showed up.
Okay, well, have you guys been trying anything to unlock the door?
No, not really. I was just hoping they had some ideas.
Maybe if we clicked our heels 3 times, the door will open. Well, I saw this TikTok once that explained how to open any door with just a paperclip.
Oh, come on! That would not realistically work. Do you know how flimsy a paperclip is?
Well, I don't remember asking you.
Maybe you should ask me a few more questions. It might help your grades.
Ladies, I got this. Dreams.
Hey, you never know. You could be the next Troy Bolton.
Dude, no one gets that reference.
Guys, we need to focus. I think we all want to get home, so let's work together and get this door open.
Ugh, it's no use. We'll just have to wait till Monday.
We can't wait till Monday. I have a paper due and I need my iPad.
Yeah,
me too. Well, this is quite the pickle.
What's with you and pickles, man? You know, this reminds me of that scene in A Midsummer Night's Dream when the two lovers are separated from each other by a big wall.
The lovers being us and our iPads?
Yeah.
Again, no one gets that reference.
You could always contact a teacher to ask for help.
I doubt any teachers are still here.
Okay, well then do you have an idea, genius?
Well, judging by the materials used in the door, we would need a net force of roughly 5,000 newtons to barge our way through, which would be impossible without advanced machinery, which we obviously don't have access to.
Huh?
Well, does anyone have an actually useful idea?
My idea is useful.
No, it's not.
Oh my god!
Hey!